true. The criminal law is a type of law that deals with what has happened in the past. And unfortunately, we can't change what's happened in the past. As I mentioned earlier, the rule of law when it comes to parole is not about just desserts. It's about what risk the applicant presents in the future. So my argument is, based on the evidence of which I'm aware, Bernardo case is not at risk to commit an offense in the future.
Why are laws protecting convicted criminals, convicted killers, and child rapists? Why are laws giving them protective custody? We need to remove them from custody and let them deal with their reality, because the victims never were protected, were they?
I'm not sure what you mean. Remove protective custody so that he would be killed by other inmates?
Well, you know what? That's fate. I mean, why are we protecting someone that took the life of young girls? Right?
Well, you'll have to write to Parliament. You have to write to Parliament if you want the laws to change. Yeah.